It's going to be an interesting show. Frankenstein's got a unique spot in history as far as literature goes.
I've always been fascinated with the story of Frankenstein. It's just a brilliantly written story.
Are you a monster for creating something that shouldn't be possible, or are you a monster just for being simply what you are?